Have you ever noticed your parents, grandparents, or an elderly relative start to complain frequently? Maybe the complaints sound like, "Why is the newspaper print getting so small?" Or, "Car headlights are so blinding now." Or the most common one, "My vision is starting to look smoky or foggy." If you hear these complaints often, don't just dismiss it as, "It's normal, they're just getting old." It could very well be a symptom of something very common in seniors: cataracts. Okay, let's start with the basics. What exactly is a cataract? Simply put, try to imagine a camera lens. If the lens is clear, the photos will be sharp and focused, right? Well, inside our eye, we have a natural lens too. The function of this lens is to focus the light that enters the eye so we can see clearly. As we age, the proteins inside this lens can clump together. It's these clumps that make the lens cloudy, like a dusty or fogged-up window. This cloudy lens is what we call a cataract. What's the result? Light struggles to get in, and vision becomes blurry, hazy, colors look faded, and people often experience a lot of glare. That's why cataracts are so strongly associated with older adults. It's essentially a part of the natural aging process. Like hair turning gray, the eye's lens can also age. So, what do we do if our parents have already been diagnosed with cataracts? Can it be cured with eye drops or herbal remedies? The answer for now is no, it cannot. The only most effective way to eliminate a cataract is through surgery. Now, don't be afraid to hear the word surgery. Cataract surgery is now one of the most common, safest, and fastest operations in the world. The process is incredibly simple, guys. The doctor makes a tiny incision in the eye, the cloudy natural lens is removed, and it's replaced with a clear, artificial lens. That's it. The operation itself usually only takes about 15 to 30 minutes, and the patient can often go home that same day. The results? Phenomenal. Many senior patients feel like they've gotten new eyes after surgery. The world that was once blurry and yellow suddenly becomes bright and clear again.